ignorant? That's a question I'll always remember. Do I sit back and listen to the critics, the doubt? Do I want to sit back and remain the same? That's a question I repeatedly ask myself. The reason I do what I do is to lift others as well as myself. Inspired to be inspired. No, I haven't made it to my destination yet. So that's mean I end my trip short? Hell no. No, because my ambition can never be belittled. I'm glad Jesus never gave up on us. He died for you, so why not live for him? People tell me you're not good enough, G. You're not strong enough, G. You're not fast enough. That's why I continue to work, outwork my competition. You sleep, I grind. You fuel my fire. My passion is beyond passionate. My pain is beyond my struggle. Strength isn't how much you can handle before you break. Strength isn't how much you can handle after you've been broken. Maybe I won't reach my dreams. Well, at least I didn't got it a young man to reach them. Will I reach my dream? The question remains. But like I always say, if you give up on yourself, who else will believe in you? So till then, I'ma fight. Blood, sweat, tears, I'ma fight. I'm gonna get through it. I love being an underdog. You turn your back on me, I'm just gonna tell you, watch your back, cause I'm coming. I'm coming with a vengeance. Vengeance that I will reach my full potential. Eric Thomas said, you already in pain, you already hurt. Get a reward from me. The poorest man's not one without a penny. The poorest man's one without a dream. Chase your dream. Take no days off.